There is a statement that I want to share. A nation is not conquered until the hearts of its women are on the ground. Then it is done. No matter how brave its warriors, nor how strong their weapons. Well, my heart is not on the ground. And I am blessed to see all of our women here and in our communities on this day that their hearts are not on the ground either.